good. Not bad at all. I'm just going through these trees just for shits and giggles. I just like to go through this shit. Yee-haw. Aspen trees that way. All right, let's do this. Oh, this is nice. Oh my, beautiful, beautiful. This is what I'm looking for. I love it. Shit, that was sticky there for 1 second. Oh, wowzer. Alright, so here's where it gets steep in trees, steep with trees. So, it's so beautiful. Do this. Okay, let's stick to this face here. I don't want it to. I don't want to go over dirt. I want to stick on snow. Stay on snow, not stick. Oh. I love this. Like it better than Monday. Monday was kind of icy because now it's like a little bit more like a corn sensation, but it's kind of not too bad. Attention where you're going. You know, you got some logs, and this ain't no ski resort, so gotta watch it. Tree branch. Oh boy, a little rest area. dense here. I think I'm gonna proceed that way. Keep on going. There's a little jump there. I didn't hit it though. So good. I am feeling my legs getting tired, but I really don't feel like stopping. So let's go this way here. Woo-hoo. And we have some dry spots here. Do it. Going up the ridge there off that side, and I am entering the bowl where it levels off for a minute. A quick 20 second stop, and I think my legs are now recovered. Oh, I'm so glad there's still snow. I was expecting to see the dry spot patches already, and now we're entering the only part that actually levels off for a minute, just up to there, and then it goes down. It gets down to the most steepest part. This is actually the least steepest part. So that's it for now. It down and see what's my descent. 1 mile down, and let's see what my descent is. Descent 2400. Wow, I already went down 1500 feet already. Wow, I did not realize it was that much already. Amazing. So I have another 400.